February 10th, 1994. And this copy has the 1982 MGM UA home video logo at the beginning and at the end, because this copy is version 1 of the 1994 VHS. It was taken from the 1990 slipcover VHS, so I just want to give you proof.